So we're putting the shocks back on the Panther after painting up the skis and stuff. So we're gonna get to doing that if I can get the seat set up somewhere. Okay, so we're gonna put these shocks on here. I got the shocks here. I painted them all up. I got my bolts greased and ready to put her in. And bolts slide on there real nice. Check it up a little bit. So I can put my sticker off. And then 9/16 ski bolts are smaller. What the heck? Give me a second. Got a stubby. These ratchet wrenches work a lot better. A lot easier to do things. That one's in, guys, so we're gonna get to the next one. Put you guys over on this side. Someone bring them in here. I don't know who. My phone just fell. That's great. That's just mint. It's still living, so we're good. Okay, so I'm gonna take my bolts out of my shocks here. Make sure to not lose your bushing, because bad day if you forget them. Ooh, that would be a bad day, man. That'd just be bad. Okay. I like to put a little grease on my bushings. A little bit of grease on there. But on the surfaces between the rubber and the there, but grab your bolt. And there you can take your bolt. Go through there. Okay. That bolt's done. Let's grab this bottom shock bolt. Gonna do the same thing. Grab your shock. Want that, so don't drop it. Jeez, that's taking a lot of grease. I'll just take two out here. Okay. Hose here for a grease gun. Get the grease all in there, and I love having grease on my fingers. Very good, very, very good. Put some grease on the threads there, so then everything goes on smoother. Set you up here. Okay. frick is this thing on? Try this now. Grab your shock, you know, yeah. Let's get her on. Get her in there. Ah, frickin' A, man. Grab your little wrenches here.